understanding and asking ourselves that, what does nature wants to tell me here? And we need to do that. It is beyond human intellect that, yeah, this is, are these the signals that I should pay attention to? Are this something where in last 2 days I have heard this name 3 times? Or in last few days this has happened so often? Or every time I try to do something this pops up, or something happens where it's guiding me towards? And we need to pause and ask ourselves, is there something which I'm missing here? Because it might come, you bring you close to that phase and then drift you far away from that. And then we will come back again. I've had people who had come to some of my classes 5 or 6 years ago, and they wanted to do it, but they thought maybe this is too soon for them to do it. And then they drifted away, and about 6, 7, 8 years ago, they came back again and they wanted to do that. And they said, had I done that 6, 7 years ago, my last 6, 7 years would have been completely different and so much less miserable, I feel. Because it is something where life is like different wooden sticks and logs which are flowing around in the ocean. It just comes around for a while, you meet and you greet each other and you nourish each other from that experiences. And we need to start trusting our gut. And how do you trust your gut? How do you know what is right for you, what is wrong for you? It is beyond senses at times, isn't it? And do we rely upon making a decision which is not well thought of, which is not sensory, which is beyond sensory, which is more taken from a heightened awareness, what you call it as your own intuition? And so the chances, the situations, the experiences in the life should reflect us. We should reflect on those to understand what is in there for me and what do I need to learn and grow from that. Please.